Well, that's one way to smoke a salmon, Billy.
Don't worry.
As one of Billy's smoke alarms, we go way back. I used to beep, beep, beep at Billy when he cooked dinner in the past. I've improved over the years. Unlike his cooking, my new technology helps reduce cooking nuisance alarms. You see, I can now better distinguish between smoke from a fire and smoke from Billy's dreams of becoming the next Iron Chef. Oh, there, Billy. It's important to have good relationships with your smoke alarms. Your smoke alarms are here to protect you. Listen to us. We are your friends.
More than half of all home fire deaths occur when there are no working smoke alarms. Make sure you have working smoke alarms in your home.